Hello everyone and welcome to a new video focused on Regency dress. I think every romantic soul and admirer of Jane Austen knows this fashion very well. And I may be wrong, but I've always felt that this historic confession has the most fans. For this dress I found a beautiful white cotton with plastic polka dot, a high stomacher is from white silk chiffon and the ribbons are from silk shantung of creamy color. I have inspired by a dress which I found in a Janet Arnold's book Patterns of Fashion. In the book the dress is called a morning dress and a similar dress I found in this video. From the beginning I was fascinated by ingenious fastening. You just won't find this with modern dresses and I have to say it's a little bit shame. So now, let's get into the sewing process and I hope you will enjoy this. First, cut out pattern pieces for the lining and the bodice. The bodice is consists of two front pieces, the back piece, the shoulder piece and the stomacher. For skirt, I use two rectangular pieces. Pin and then sew the bodice at the shoulder seam and then at the back side seam. I'm not a specialist in Regency fashion, but I think that a typical element of a Regency dress is this side back seam. The bodice has an extra piece of lining attached to it to form the front section. First, reinforce the piece of the lining with non-woven fabric and then sew the lining and bodice of this extra piece together. This piece of lining will be pinned under the bust and will be hidden by the front stomacher that attaches over the top of the bodice. Now, repeat the same procedure and pin and then sew the lining pieces together. Now, let's back to the skirt. Measure out 30 cm from the top of the skirt on each side. Here will be the opening. Then pin and sew the skirt at side. Use a zigzag stitch to finish the edges of the hem. Fold the sides of the opening over the center side's edges and sew it with whip stitches. Now, cut out the button pieces for the sleeve. Pin and then sew the sleeve at sides. Gather the top of the sleeve and then pin and baste sleeve to the armhole with right sides together. Then sew a straight stitch around the edges of the sleeve and armhole opening to secrete it together. Now gather the top of the skirt. To better estimate the size of the part under the bust, I gathered the top of the skirt on the dress form. Gather the skirt in three places, on the sides of the front and then in the middle of the back. Now make double fold hem of the skirt, fold the raw edges of the fabric inward, press and then fold your fabric toward the wrong side again. Now pin and then sew the hem with whip stitches. Now let's focus on the stomacher, which is over the bust. On the stomacher piece from the cotton, pin the silk chiffon and then sew it on the edge line with long stitch length. Gather edges of the stomacher in the middle. Cut the strips from silk shantung, two approximately 10 cm long and then one longer. In this case, you don't have to cut the strips on the cross grain. Pin the strips on the right side of the stomacher and then sew it on your sewing machine. Fold the edges of the hem inward and then sew it with whip stitches. Make sure it just covers the stitching made previously. Now repeat the same procedure and make hem on the top of the stomacher. At final fitting, the stomacher will be sewed at place with hand stitches. Now, cut out two strips from the cotton, fold the raw edges inward and then sew it on your sewing machine. Sew the loops at the back in place of the back side seam. Loops will be for the waistband to thread through. Pin the stomacher to the front part of the skirt between two gathered parts at sides and then sew it. Pin and then sew the top of the skirt to the bodice. With right sides together, pin and then sew the lining and the bodice together along the neckline and around the center front panels. Fold the bottom edges of the lining inward and then sew it with whip stitches. Attach some hooks and eyes or buttons on the under bust piece at the center front. I have decided to use buttons, so I made buttonholes on the one side and then sewed two small buttons on the other side. Now, let's get back to the sleeve. Make double fold hem on the sleeve, fold the raw edges of the fabric inward, press, and then fold your fabric toward the wrong side again. Pin and then sew the hem with whip stitches. Pin and then sew the panel approximately 1 cm above the hem of the sleeve. For tunnel, I have used the satin ribbon. Make 4 tassels from cotton yarn, or you can buy it on internet. Pass the thread through the sleeve tunnel and then attach the second tassel to the end of the thread. Cut out 2 strips for waistband from silk shantung, fold the raw edges inward and then sew it on your sewing machine. Make 2 pieces. Pin and then sew the waistband on the back part of the opening of the skirt. At the point where the stomacher is sewn to the skirt at front part, pin the second waistband through the gathering to the edge of the opening and then sew it. And we're done! I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Feel free to leave a comment, and if you like, you can click on subscribe. So thank you so much for watching, and bye!